Harrison Burton in the 18 went around over in turn two, just off the exit of turn two, was running eighth at the time.
That looked kind of strange, didn't it? Just stepped out really late. Usually at that point you're down the straightaway all right, but fortunately for Harrison, as he got it cranked up and drove off, the leader was just behind him, so he stayed on the lead lap.